This card chosen for you is from The Fairy Forest, an oracle of the wild green world by Lucy Cavendish. Card number 12, Frigga, readiness, bounty, plenty. You are at a moment of great good fortune in this lifetime. You have created for yourself more than enough, and now the goodness that is flowing to you must be invested and used wisely. It is easy to squander youth or beauty or opportunity as they seem such an eternal gift. But this card is here to share with you that it is time to ensure that this wonderful moment is worked with wisely. Invest in yourself and in your health. Create more wealth. Learn and study. And also offer your support and investment to worthy others. Take care of yourself and truly make yourself into who and what you have always wanted to become. This time will come around again, but it will not last forever. And so, Frigga wishes for you to consider the gifts that you are being given, the bounty that is coming to you, and consider with great vision and earnestness what will provide for you and your loved ones in the years to come. Be ready to act. Your future can be created now, and the present can become so rich and enduring that nothing can shake your ability to continue prospering. Your skills, your home, your mind, your body. Take care of yourself and watch the good fortune that flows from your wise investment for many years to come. Artwork, Ivy. This card chosen for you is from The Fairy's Oracle by Brian Froud. Card number 49. Mickle a Muckle. Everyday blessings, play, mixed blessings. Mickle a Muckle, also known as a mixed blessing, is a grig of good family. As you have doubtless heard, grigs are merry, so merry they have become proverbial for it. They want you to be merry too, like a childlike, open heart. Mickle informs us little things come in good packages. He is a little thing, and therefore is good and well packaged in his skin. This is fairy logic, and I'm not responsible for it. Mickle can be foolish, silly, playful, and absurd. He is fond of goofing off and considers play to be an art, and himself a fine artist. He understands renewing the spirit and recreating the body and emotions. He knows that all of us have a child within who needs to play and be cherished. He also knows we need to make mistakes so we can learn from them, which is how he got the title of a mixed blessing. When we stop pretending to be adults for a moment, stop trying to live up to some impossible and improbably boring standard, we can regain the clear, direct vision of a child. We can, like Mickle, see things as they really are, and we can focus on the present moment, which is our only place of power. Here and now is where we can do things, change things, and enjoy real things instead of mere ideas and dreams. Mickle reminds us that the past is past, gone forever. The future is just a dream, and now is the only time we have moment by moment. Mickle is a great adventurer, an explorer of life. He leads us to hidden, surprising, magical places if we let him. As a message, lighten up. What is needed here is the benefit of a childlike, trusting heart and childlike wisdom, seeing directly into the true nature of things. Don't complicate matters. What you see is what you get. Don't look for hidden and subtle meanings and motivations because they're not there in this case. Go to the heart of the matter, the simple core hidden behind complexities. Don't be so caught up in thinking about the future that you can't see what is happening now. Welcome adventure into your life. Try something you've never done before, and take some time to play with Mickle before you turn into a grumpy glump or a worn-out worg. As a warning, this card reverse can be significant of behavior that is opportunistic, self-centered, inconsiderate, selfish and childish, immature too. It can speak of clinging to unrealistic notions about security, clinging to the known path, rejecting adventure. Don't, Mikkel says, let yourself do that. Please.